Davis. Jelavic. And it's Sasha Papic who goes down. Maggie Jones covers it. Jared Mackey, who was denied a spot kick himself in the first half. The transgressor here. Once more, there's a yellow card.
Well, the game has just stretched a bit. Lovely play from Jelavic, he gets there. Darren Markey's caught wrong side with Papic. Certainly, when I first looked at it, I thought it was a penalty. And for me, it is. Papic was about to strike it. And as I say, Markey caught wrong side. So he could have either let the Rangers player have a strike, and it probably would have hit the target. Or do what he did. Goes in the book, and he gives Jelavic the chance to get on the score sheet.
David Gonzalez, Aberdeen's Colombian goalkeeper, charged with keeping out Jelavic. 2-0. Rangers.